Hey, 1590, that is Roberta Flack, and that song made it to number one for 5 weeks in a row in early 1973, and Killing Me Softly with his song.
The Philadelphia Freedom from 1975, that's Elton John. That song spent a couple of weeks in the number one position. Right here on the station that gives you all the best all the time. We are A1590. A1590. All the best and the best gold.